Adam Origo, heir of Torna. Looks like that resonance isn't just for show. You're too kind.
Golden eyes. I thought Tornans all had blue eyes. You're a bastard, is that it?
My father is generous. He pays no attention to things like that.
You're wrong. You don't understand the consequences.
Don't I?
And you don't understand what humans are.
Malos, the all-knower.
A diligent student, you could say.
Then learn this.
Huh?
Mithra!
Heads up! Is what humans and blades can do together.
But you threw that away!
I don't need that crap. Better off without it. Closely, and you'll learn one thing. Deep down, they wish they were dead. They kill each other like they swat flies, running towards oblivion like blind rats. They see the divine flame of life and piss over it. They're genius at that. In a class all of their own, really.
Marvelous.
Oh, that flame is wasted on them. So I want to give them a little push in the right direction. As the benevolent servant of our wise dad, sure.
Here, keep yourselves entertained.
I'll go get what I came for.